save. Hey, look up. Look over there. Looks like we stumbled into another memory. I flew Shantae here to stop the... or keep... crustacean or something like that. I flew Shantae here to stop an act of sabotage. Though, it was my space ticket that got us here. Ebner and Poe still haven't forgiven me for giving their tickets to you two instead. I was sacrificed for a team before any of this. We shouldn't even be here. You helped from the beginning. Ooh, hold on. Hold up. This was us before, right? Why does Rye look so strange? Oh yeah, look at that. You look kinda alive.
What?
It's like I'm not a zombie. What does this mean? Evidently, Shantae knew you in the past and never mentioned it. So this is how she remembered you. What? Not possible. Although, it does kind of explain why she's so nice to me. Especially when other people run away. Right? It means she sees you for you. Gosh, it's all so honest. Like how she's seeing you as weak little crybaby. Come on, we're wasting time. Look, to conquer this memory, we're gonna have to win the race. Alright. This shouldn't be bad, although I'm worried about ammo barrier, honestly. This guy, honestly, is probably the best choice. That jump was a good thing I... Ah, I keep thinking it's... Oh, I forgot there was actually... Soul's actually forgiving. This is the one I stand on. Okay. Ugh. Oh, who's there? No one's allowed past this point. Ammo Baron's orders. Let's blast this clown. Twitch in vinegar, take him down for the third time. Probably the easiest way to get rid of them is to one flap.
Yeah.
Alright, come on. There we go. Alright, not with them. Let's continue on with the level. Save, yes. I'll have to get some levels back before, but. Alright. Can this be done with the Rottytops? I wonder. Yeah, I can actually. Level up. Oh, interesting. Yeah. I just don't know how to get past these ones. How's that? Real? Real? I should be able to just, here, and then I can't even get over there. Nice. Okay, I'll be back in a second. For some reason, it froze. Or maybe it didn't. Let me see here. It didn't. Okay, well, something. There was a pop-up. I was like, what the hell? All the sound cut out. Why not? This stuff I can do easily now. But, let's just do it like that. Yeah. Easy. Alright. Like I said before, don't worry about this area, I'm just worried about the fight with Technomare. Still on screen. Never mind, my health got so low. Like, it seems like there's literally no health upgrades for anybody either, which is. Everyone goes down a level. Son of a bitch. This again? Really? Now what's happening? Oh, okay. They don't need that right now. Pop-ups freezing my game. That's getting annoying. Got this. Almost left his Bolo. Thinking it's B and it's actually Y to do their abilities, like the grappling hook. go. Inside, finally. Yes, I will save. Okay. Okay, so that sky up. Not that high. Think of the jump higher than that. Oh, okay. Oh no, I can do Bolo. Extra height. Need that. You know, it could have been health, but. magic work for Rottytops here. Bypass it completely.
Level up.
Right. Up. Magic in it, but so that's the way it's gonna be. Grab that with Rottytops, not with. I need to pay attention more, too. For some reason, my directional pad does not want to work properly. came this way. Here. And that was magic again. Squid over there, but like I said, I don't know what those squids do, so I'm not gonna be too worried about them. It's gonna be annoying from where he's at. Fantastic. Too high. Ugh. All right. Oh, let's see here. Up. I'm dealing with that jackass. All right. Next area. this ammo baron up here? Yes, it is.
Alright. I'm trying to think. Probably Sky is probably the best, especially with his meat shield. So I'm pretty. That's who I should use against ammo baron. Even though she does, like, only a little bit of damage, I still think she's probably the best to avoid getting screwed up, or screwed over, I should say. And there he is with his grunts. Blast it all. That ship costs billions of crowdfunded dollars. Whoa. Hello, ladies.
Huh?
Hey, what about me? Whoa, sorry, fella. Didn't hardly see you there. Look. We're at max capacity, son. How about you step aside and make room for a real man? Eyes on the prize, ladies. No one can resist a man in uniform. Boom. As it poses. So, who's gonna be the lucky lass? I got a flying carpet uniform and about a dozen animated movie soundtracks to choose from. Ammo Baron's gonna show you the world. We're gonna soar over and under clouds, fly low, and drag our fingers in a lake. All that garbage. Step right on up. Plenty of Ammo Baron to go around. No takers. Anyone?
Pass.
I'm in. Oh, seriously?
Psych!
What? You skip out on a heartfelt musical number with yours truly? Fine. In that case, witness the fury of an ammo baron scorn. Oh god. Alright. Shining, shimmering soldier. Alright. Made the right call with this one. Is it a call of soldiers again? Yeah, that went a lot easier with Sky. Sorry, I didn't say much during the fight. I was just trying to focus and just taking Ammo Baron down. Because it's really annoying with all those stupid soldiers as projectiles and whatnot. Yeah. What happened? And here's Switch Vinegar taking them off. Not even putting them straight either.
Good riddance to bad rubbish.
Yep. Alright, so where to now? When Roddy left to watch the end of the world show, I stayed behind. You're lucky I was left behind because of her. You should have told us that Hypno-Baron was planned from the beginning. I had to walk all the way to his castle on foot. I was promised new legs, and now I'm gonna take them. Try it. Come on, you two. Hands to yourselves. Hypno-Baron's castle should be the final memory. Can we do this one more time? Fine. I suppose. That's the spirit. Alright, so on to Hypno-Baron. Yes. Alright, here it is, Hypno-Baron's castle. Now, before we dive in, let's go over what we know. Each of these memories is an attempt by Shantae to stop us, but surviving each of us brings us closer to a single pivotal moment in time. And what moment would that be? The very instant before she was ambushed by Rusty Boots and turned to evil. We have to warn her and stop the change before it happens. When what? I'm not sure. Hopefully that will snap her out of it and we can all go home.
And what if we mess up?
What if she just turns evil all over again? Won't we just end up jumping into her brain like we did before?
No!
We could be trapped in a nightmare realm forever. Maybe it's not best to think about it. Let's just make sure we don't fail, okay? Alright, so Hypno-Baron's castle.
There's egg in your face!
We can go with Bolo. Is everyone max? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Succubus. Oh, you. Wow. Alright, I'm just gonna ignore him. Nope. Not touching that. That's his. That really is no reason for me to fight him, honestly.
Level up.
So I'll just skip past them. Bit douchey, but oh well. I just ignore them. Just look for the way out. What's this in it? Seagulls can look at the walls. Try this way. right? Yes. Yeah, it's another bad chest, alright. Health back.
Level up. Nice. Level up.
I think that's the way that we should go, though. This is getting really annoying, because I'm not a big fan of games where you constantly switch characters like this. This is just, ugh. I'd rather just deal with one character who has many abilities and multiple characters who have just a few different abilities. Mention, it takes so long for them to kill Queen. Pick up a chest. No point in me fighting them, so.
She went on the other side, so that's fine.
This way, I believe, will hopefully get me out of here. Yeah, looks like it. Alright.
This part, which I remember, they gotta get through the like the graveyard area. Yeah. That's pointless. Alright. Thank you.
strong pass. I'm gonna deal with her. Here. There's no way. There's no way to do that. Can her thing bounce? No. How am I supposed to do this part?